Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question which says, find the derivative of the following functions, and it is to be understood that A, B, C, D, P, Q, R and S are fixed non-zero constants and M and N are integers. The 14th one is sine x plus A. Let's start with the solution and let us denote the given function by y. So we have y sine x plus a. We have to find its derivative, that is dy upon dx. It is given by d upon dx of sine x plus a and derivative of sine theta with respect to theta is cos theta. So here we have cos x plus a into derivative of x plus a. So this is further equal to cos x plus a into derivative of x is 1 and derivative of a with respect to x is 0 since a is a constant we are given. Right? Therefore it is further equal to cos x plus a. Thus on differentiating the given function, our answer is cos x plus a. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.